Iba na po ang panahon ngayon. Sa pagtaak po natin sa tuwid na landas, bibigyan lakas po natin ang lahat, lalo na ang pinaka mga nangangailangan. Marami ng pamilya ang nabigyan ng maayos na pabahay at nakapagsimula ng magagandang buhay sa tulong po ng Gawad Kalinga. At ang halos 8 taon na ng GK ay patunay sa di matatawarang tagumpay ng mga nagkakaisang komunidad. Ang paglulunsad ng Gawad Kalinga Center for Social Innovation Social Enterprise Movement ang magbubuklod sa mga pribado at pampublikong sektor upang maglatag ng mamakabuluhang programa at napapanahong inovasyon sa pamumuhunan sa bansa.
This is what volunteerism for nation or township development is all about. We have to build solidarity. Whether you're Catholic, you're non-Catholic, you're Muslim, you're non-Muslim, we have to build solidarity. Because that is the only way that we can build this country.
Ang kailangan natin pagtibayin habang hindi natin kinakalimutan ang civil and political rights ay economic, social, and cultural rights. At ito po ang ginagawa ng proyektong ito dito sa partnership ng Gawad Kalinga at saka Department of Agrarian Reform.
The GK has been identified as the most trusted organization in the Philippines. The key to GK's success is visible transformation. We see the change that has happened in the communities in which we have partnered. And this is truly inspiring, and it's one of the major reasons that we continue to work so closely with GK in our modest efforts to help to alleviate poverty.
It's not been only an amazing journey, but honestly, it has been a very fulfilling journey for Hyundai with GK. We share also the same vision dahil sa aming palagay, maiitaas mo at maipagbubuni mo ang antas ng kanayunan tungo sa social entrepreneurship sa ganitong paraan.
We realize that we really can create wealth in this country. Our people are ready to create wealth in this country that the world has never seen before. Because the greatest wealth of this country is our people. I'm very happy we have a lot of young people with us here today because they own the future and they will fight for their future. And Berjaya is investing in their future.
I saw CSI and social entrepreneurship as a very powerful tool to help people because I believe that business is in itself something very powerful. It really influences the way the world is run, and so when I learned about social business, about business with a heart, it could create bigger impact and keep me alive as well. So
I really think that our generation might be involved in social development, and we can really change the mindset of people and move from our old capitalist pattern, which is driven only by benefit and not by heart.
The role of business in this country is so powerful, more powerful even than government to change this country, that as a business owner, I could never imagine living in Forbes Park or Ayala Alabang or a big subdivision if my employees were living in shanties. I would feel that I had failed the country because the most powerful force for change, business, would not be creating a first world country. It is simply to love this country and to love its people.
It makes good business sense. Shell invests in Gawad Kalinga, in bringing people out of poverty. And when you help bring people out of poverty, you expand the market base, you grow the economy. It just makes good business sense. So we are going to be wealth creators in this country so that more we will enhance buying power, we will create wealth. So hindi lamang bahay, but for you to have the best education for your children. But the Filipinos now will be wealth creators in the Philippines and not job seekers abroad. The Filipinos will be producers and not just consumers. The Filipinos will not just be politicians or professionals, but we will all become patriots.
The beauty of the Philippines is really in our people. It's important to give back because to me it's the highest honor. And that's what defines me as a Filipino.
Indonesia is the country that I'm born and raised, and I am Indonesian. there's 250 million people living here, and I think about 50% of the people still live under $2 a day. My intention is to help other people, irrespective of their nationalities or their ethnic backgrounds or their religion. Who knows, maybe we'll have a GK Africa someday.
And GK represents our common humanity. Let us also celebrate the fact that we have opportunities to make a difference and that we can make such a big difference because we can work together.
The Filipino always comes up and they can really make a significant difference. Kailangan lang ho ng mga kababayan natin is to be given that opportunity. Tayo sa Gawad Kalinga, I think we are doing something which is very important. It's really what we have done to make a difference in this world, where we have made it a better world. And I think everyone in Gawad Kalinga is doing just that.
Gawad Kalinga makes a stand on the kind of life that Filipino communities should strive for, that a Filipino nation should be known for, a life of bayanihan, being heroes for one another. Gawad Kalinga is people power, and people power is Gawad Kalinga. Mabuhay ang Gawad Kalinga!